Hi friends, namaste, welcome back to our channel. I'm Sushmita.
And I'm Ashish.
So he's my husband, finally I've dragged him into a video. So today we are doing a challenge. So the challenge name is Guess What Is In My Mouth. So here I have five things which Ashish doesn't know. And by the way, it's called Horai. It's a traditional Assamese respect piece. And Ashish has got his five stuff here. I don't know what it is. So we'll begin. Who wants to start? Ashish?
I'll start. I'll tie your
eyes. You tie my eyes? Okay. Great. Chalo then, let's start.
How to do this?
Okay.
Can you see?
I can't see anything. Literally can't see anything.
Okay.
Bal kiske, but theek, thoda aur tight kar de. ठीक है खुलेगा नहीं परफेक्ट मैं मुड़ जाऊँ इस तरफ क्या ओके ओके लेट्स मेरा पानी दे दे प्लीज मेरे हाथ में सो हियर आई वाटर आल्सो बिकॉज आई डोंट नो व्हाट ही हैज गॉट ओके आई एम स्कैर्ड प्लीज बी जेंटल
ओके फर्स्ट थिंग
ओके शुड आई ओपन माय माउथ
नो नो नो
ओके व्हाट आर यू डूइंग आई एम स्कैर्ड नाउ What is it?
Try.
Okay.
Yes or
is it edible?
Yes, everything is edible.
It's coriander, dhania. Am I right?
Yes.
Yes.
Next.
Look, I have some water.
How many things I can give you?
Five. Let's do five. And be quick.
Okay. Open your mouth. You want more?
It's haldi! Am I right?
Yes.
Yes!
Next.
When you can't see and you can only eat, it's a very different kind of a taste. Yeah.
Okay, next.
Okay, I'm opening my mouth. Yeah. Should I open my mouth now?
No, wait, wait.
Okay. No, what?
Can taste it.
It's nimbu ka ras.
Yes.
Okay.
Next.
Okay.
Open a bigger mouth. What it is?
Giloyal ka juice, I know. Correct?
Yes.
I know.
It's good for immunity.
I know it is. Anything else? Am I done with all five?
One more thing.
Okay.
Wait. Open your mouth.
It's coconut oil.
Yes.
Ah!
You want one more thing?
Chal kar le. But I got only five.
Open.
It's butter. Correct?
Correct.
So you can open my eyes now. Okay, so it's 6 out of 6 now, correct?
Yes.
Okay, now let me tie your eyes. This is very easy, actually very easy. I thought you will do some crazy stuff.
No.
Anyways, put your hands on your eyes so that you can't see. Khatta, meetha, giloyal, oh my
god. Okay, bus.
Done? Sorry. Is it okay now? Too tight? Now?
Yeah, fine.
Pakka?
Yes.
Okay. You can't see, right?
No, I can't see anything.
Okay, turn throat to this side. Let's open. So I'll start with... Okay, open your mouth. Bigger. And bigger.
What it is?
Bite and see. Bite and see.
Hmm, it's almond.
Okay, do you want the water to swallow it?
No, let me finish.
Put the water in your hand. You'll need it. Are you done?
Yes.
Okay. Open your mouth. Take a bite. Take a bite.
Mm. It's jaggery, good.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. Have a sip of water, just clean your palate. Ready?
Yes.
Open your mouth.
Mm. It's garlic.
Yes, it is garlic. Okay, give it me. Okay. Open your mouth. Taste it. Taste it, Baba.
What it is?
I don't know. You have to say. You have water also.
Kasuri methi.
Nah, we don't have kasuri methi in the house. Stephen, give it to you.
Something dry.
Yeah, something dry, of course. But what it is?
Hmm.
Now, if you feel it, now this is not happening. Come on.
No, I'm not feeling it. It's a masala. I don't know.
It's a masala. I'll just give you one more in your mouth and open it. Open it. Just one more.
I don't know the name of masala.
So it's a masala.
Yeah.
Okay. Fine. And the last one. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
What it is?
I don't know. You say.
It's there's no taste.
Should I give it to you again?
Yeah. Jhadu.
Jhadu thoda khilaungi yaar Ashish. One more, last.
It's your hair.
How did you know it's my hair? Come on, last try. So let me open up your eye and just see what did you could not answer. What is this?
Oh, green tea.
Yes. So, who wins?
I.
Oh, how do you win, by the way? So, guys, what because?
Okay, let me have some jaggery.
You could not even answer my hair. This is second trial, okay? So, guys, here we are. So, we enjoyed it thoroughly. Let us know in your comments how did you like it. And let us also know if any other challenge you guys want us to do. So, bye from us. Thank you so much for watching our videos, liking our videos. Please continue giving us love. Support us. Thank you so much.